What's up, everyone? This is Corey, and I'm going to show you how to play Spoon by Dave Matthews Band. So, let's begin with the song's intro. Alright, so you have a B minor chord with your first finger on the A string second fret, your third finger on the B string third fret, fourth finger on the high E string third fret, and the open D and G strings. All right, so you're gonna pick the open low E string and then strum the chord. Right, and then when you transition into the verse, use your second finger for a C on the A string third fret, and then your first finger for a B on the A string second fret. So. So next is the chord progression you'll be playing throughout most of the song. So the chords you'll be using are a D major chord, that's your first finger on the G string second fret, second finger on the high E string second fret, third finger on the B string third fret, and the open D string. A C major chord with your first finger on the B string first fret, second finger on the D string second fret, third finger on the A string third fret, and the open G string. E major chord with your first finger on the G string first fret, second finger on the A string second fret, third finger on the D string second fret, and the open low E string. A minor chord with your first finger on the B string first fret, second finger on the D string second fret, third finger on the G string second fret, and the open A string. G major chord with your first finger on the A string second fret, second finger on the low E string third fret, third finger on the B string third fret, fourth finger on the high E string third fret, and the open D and G strings. And then last, an F sharp sus chord with your first finger on the low E string second fret, third finger on the B string third fret, fourth finger on the high E string third fret, and the open D and G strings. So you're going to begin with this. Use your first finger for a G on the D string 5th fret, 3rd finger for an E on the A string 7th fret, and your 4th finger for an A on the D string 7th fret. Strum the E and G, and then the E and A, so, and then the D major, C major, E major, A minor, D major, G major, and then the F sharp sus. Now, in regards to the strumming of the G major and F sharp sus chords, during the first third or so of the song, you're going to strum just the low notes in the chord, so like this. And And then during the rest of the song, you're going to, I guess you could say, you're going to kind of alternate between the low notes and the high notes. So like this. So as I said, most of the song is made up of that chord progression, but there are some changes at times. For example, the part where Dave sings, "Holdin', I'm holdin'," you're going to strum the C major chord. Then, after the Alanis Morissette part, you're going to play that intro chord progression again. And then during the song's outro, the coda, you're going to again play that intro chord progression, but you're going to add in this walk down. That's your second finger on a C on the A string 3rd fret. First finger on a B on the A string 2nd fret. Second finger on a G on the low E string 3rd fret. First finger on an F sharp on the low E string 2nd fret. And then the open low E string. So that goes like this. And that's it. Next, I will cover the song. Thanks for watching.
But laughing, no, 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 make it all. Maybe you're crazy to laugh and
thanks for watching.